practicing the new app. So I've also got Adobe Fresco, which is a bit more graphics orientated. This is like strictly for painting, and it also like creates a time lapse fits.